Hello everyone, welcome back to Let's Play Advance Wars Reboot Camp. Last time, well, we did one Sony mission and went to this and it went disastrously because I didn't remember what I had said to you. I thought we were fine losing Sammy, but apparently not. But now we're playing a Sensei instead of Kanbei. And honestly, Sensei's busted. He's only got 3 units he wants to bring out. Infantry, mechs, battle copters. And obviously, transports, maybe. And yeah, that boost tells you. The steel power, copter command, gives him infantry with 9 HP, which are all ready to act. Pretty busted. And airborne sword is the same with mechs. You want to combine them to get a ton of money. I've already started a few days ahead. Partly because, A, I don't want you guys having to wait around for me. For me to just get back and being in zone mode. So it's really, there isn't too much of a difference. Difference is only in what units are being bought and when I'm going to blow that bomber. Just as soon as I can. I love Sensei's theme in this game. I mean, we can blow up the cruiser. Is it worth it though? Probably not. But I can't get close without blowing it up, so I might as well. Move forward. I don't know why you're hanging around there. Nope. Bam, 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 bam. I did it again. Well, at least we can just move over here. Blast his rockets away. And he's pulling out sign burner. I know. The quote isn't interesting. Sidewinder. Really, I'm just there just to break that battlecopter and then just, oh nice. Move that bomber. There we go. Even a weakened bomber is still quite annoying. Blast them out of the sky, our battle copters. Alright, again. I am really apparently Sensei. I'm just throwing battle copters out because I don't need to worry. I did it again! I keep doing it! Should I build a fire? Yeah, just in case. If it's not useful, if it's not used, then I can use it as... Okay, it might be needed. Nope, it doesn't. It wasn't needed. Okay, now let's see how close we can get. Okay. Transport copter. And a battle copter. Because we're going to throw the fighter into the enemy. And I'll throw you all the way back down here. Make it hard for them. Yes. Oh, of course, I can take out his infantry. I can definitely. It's time for the battle copter spam. We just build as many battle copters. Oh wait. Always blast them. Break the infantry. That's fine. We'll just end turn. Yeah, delay camping. Pull her over here. Pull him over here. He's not taking the juicy fighter. We're slowly making a push. Push. Okay. Computer, you're fine.
A battle with me is a great.
And they still haven't attacked. I'm slightly baffled. Oh, you're coming for those guys. That guy. That's fine. And before we do anything, move. You know what? Time for super power.
See what experience can do for you. Airborne assault.
Power. I really like what I did with this. Our days are ticking down, which is annoying, but hey, we have no choice. Slowly weakening is the play. Oh, that's why. Should just move that, but oh well. Slowly blasting away. Here they come, two by two. We're almost there. know what?
Here I come. Victory mark.
Punch. Blast. Away. The guns. Reaching the end. Could have gone faster, but the short strategy isn't one that's going to be quick, sadly. Anyways. Might as well start weakening you. You too. We have enough days. Thankfully. Let's see if we can get another copter command. We did! We'll wait until next turn to do it. Next turn. Superpower.
Have still got it.
So good. I don't know how, because you probably heard me just going, what? I'm just not saying, or not saying, I don't remember what, if I said anything, but I don't like Sturm's powered up theme. I argue that his updated theme is better. Their regular theme is better, I should say. But his power theme is just, what did they do with it? Battlecopter, infantry. We might actually be able to route them, which is A, funny, but also sad. You don't need your superpower anymore. You're dead. Dead in the water, you're sunk. You literally only have 3 units left. And one of them's just running. Oh no, don't worry. Don't worry, Sensei. Yeah, we're not reaching it. But might as well just... captured.
Yes.
Type of tank. Technology sure moves fast.
That still is. Alright. I would disagree, but hey. Not me. Anyways, next time we will be going back to Blue Moon and doing as much as we can there. Within my time limit. See you guys then. Xenozuma, signing out.